Hello, my name is Deepu. I've had a long night of just writing code. Well, not really a lot of code, but maybe just a little bit. But. So what I did was I pulled out data from IPLT20.com. And the data is not very hard to get, but it's important to, it's hard to transform it into what pandas can use directly. So the data that we got was on a per match basis. We were able to see data like at the match level, who was the man of the match, how many overs was played in that game, what was the stadium, how many fans were in that stadium, things like that. And we also got data on a per player basis, for innings 1 and innings 2, who were the batsmen who played, how many runs did they score, how many balls did they face, strike rate, all the stats like that. And another granular level of data was per ball, what happened. Was it a run? Was it a dot ball? Was it a wide? And was it a no ball? Things like that. So what I did was I made two data sets, right, initially. One was a ball by ball data set. So in this kind of a pandas, think of it as a CSV file. The columns were things like what is a match name? What is the innings number? What was the over number? What was the ball number? What happened in that ball? So what you can do with that kind of a data set is you can then aggregate it to, say, one per over. Or you can aggregate it to the whole match or per innings or whatever you want to do. One of the visualizations that we had planned was take over by over data, and then for each team, let's say for Chennai Super Kings, plot, so I can show you what we plan to do, which we failed at.
Did you have some interesting observations?
Not yet. I had one really interesting observation. The first ball of the IPL 2013 was a wicket. That's all. And then I got that from passing the first row.
Did you get an exception?
So what I was planning to do was, assume that this is one match and 20 overs worth of data. So let's say for CSK, this is match 1, match 2, match 3, match 4, match 5, or match 6, and stuff. So this is like a heat map. So what I would like to see is that does CSK maybe have a match strategy? Do they try to optimize overs 1 to 5, 1 to 6 versus power play? And then across all the matches that they've ever played in 2013, is that what you see? Does it change if they bat first or they bowl first? And then another the same thing on the bowler's perspective would be if CSK, from the wickets point of view would be, if they start losing wickets, then do they slow down or do they accelerate? And what happens? And basically, questions like this I wanted to ask. So I've got the data ready, it's time to ask the questions, and we kind of ran out of time, so
cool.
Eventually we'll get something.
Okay.
Alright, thank you.